Hello and welcome to the Magic Gnome Show. Magic Gnome here. It's time to talk. It's time to talk about the new updates that are about to come when this year, Hearthstone year, will be over. Today I wanted to tell you about the changes that are about to come in Hearthstone. You see, the Hearthstone team has made this big announcement that they will release an unquote core set, which will be available for everybody for free. I can't tell you how excited I am so be able to play with more cards which will rotate every year from now. We should have more fun with each class in the game. It's hard to keep it up with all the new expansions. But this will also mean that the cards that will be added in every new expansions will be available like now for purchasing the expansions pack, right? Don't get me wrong, I'm really glad that are doing a total rework of the basic cards. Most of them don't see any play in Standard or Wild, so they should think of doing something with them. Of course they are trying to bring back players realizing the new game mode, I think, which will be added to the game, and all the cards from the classic set will be available according to the patch 1.1, something. I think that this will be on air at least some months after each expansion, because there will be added the cards that will rotate from the core set. I didn't understand that really well, and there can be some decks to explore. Overall, I think that the next Hearthstone year will have a lot of surprises for us. Let's hope for the best. Make sure to subscribe and like if you want to see more of my videos. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time. Bye for now and see you soon.